Columns is a good way to make your work look like a newsletter or a newspaper. To do it, you've got to first of all highlight the information that you want to be put into columns. You're going to make sure the home tab is selected, and then you're going to use the columns button and decide how many columns you want to use. There we go. Alternatively, you can go to layout and choose the number of columns there.